Slice through the defence. He tries from Weir. Goal! They've stretched their lead. That was his second goal of the game.
Although I wouldn't have liked it the way he's shaking it.
It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football.
They've added another. What do you make of that one, Kirby?
But it's certainly given their supporters something to shout about.